SIDBI and CRISIL signed a memorandum of understanding to launch a CriSidEx, India's first sentiment index for micro, small and medium enterprises, which will indicate the current state and expected outlook on the MSME sector every quarter. The MOU was signed by Ashu Suyash, MD and CEO of CRISIL Limited, and Mohammad Mustafa, Chairman and Managing Director of SIDBI. The sentiment index expected to provide crucial insight into employment, business environment and foreign trade.